And it was here that Boadicea hid from the Roman army. And as she cowered in her little nook and thought of all her compatriots hiding in the countryside, she said to herself, I will survive. Unfortunately, she was later beheaded.